Hey girls, welcome back to my channel. I want to make this video really quickly because there's a lot of noise in my background, so I just want to get through the video really quickly. So I really hope that you girls don't think that I'm rushing this video at all, but yeah. So I went to Walmart and I picked up a few items, like literally like three items, period related, and one was not period related. So I'll just show you the one that was not period related first. So I just got a pack of 30 plastic shower caps. Yeah, these are so freaking basic. These are not even cute at all. I just have these because I tend to like lose them all the time, like literally one use and I lose them, so I just always get a new one every time. So yeah, first thing that I got. The second thing that I got was this extra large flushable wipes, Cottonelle flushable wipes. Yeah, as I told you guys, I would not be using Summer's Eve products anymore, so I need to get some more like flushable wipes, baby wipes, stuff like that, like fragrance free wipes, I guess. So yes, I was tested with plumbers, and these are supposed to be like really big, so these would be like really good for when you're switching from a pad to a tampon, because you know, mostly when you're switching from a pad to a tampon, there's a lot of blood that goes on and you use a lot of wipes. Well, with me at least, I don't know if that happens with everybody. The next thing that I got was just these Equates flushable wipes as well. Clean quilt, fresh scent. This is just a fresh scent wipes. This is not even closing properly. I'm kind of upset about that. Isn't closing up. It's closing just a little bit, not all the way. So these are also flushable. It's compared to the Cottonelle, and it's just two packs. Each pack has 48. The Cottonelle contains 60, so that's a lot. That's gonna last me a while. And the last product I got was a pack of the Always Extra Protection extra long liners wrapped. I've been looking for these wrapped for the longest while, and I finally found them. It's a little wet because it was raining outside. I'm gonna show you guys how to do it. I'm so excited that I finally got these wrapped. It's so big, but I already like washed my hands and stuff, but I'm trying not to like really touch it because I don't want to waste this liner. These are like so different. What the hell, these are like really different, guys. Like, is this kind of the same thing? Give me one second, I need to see if this is the same thing. Okay, so let me read this. These are the extra protection long liners as well. Yeah, I guess these are the same thing. This is supposed to be the same thing, I think. These are the exact same thing. But it's so different. Actually, no. These are a little different. I don't know if these are the same liners or not. So these are like totally longer than this one. And it is also very different. It's like more of a pad. These are more like a pad, but it's liners as well. Yeah, these are definitely different from these. Kind of upset about this. Hopefully it's as good as these, but these are like way softer. I don't like the ends of these as well. Can't wait to use this, because I really thought that they were the exact same thing. I just thought that they were wrapped, but they're different obviously. So yeah, I wasn't gonna put it into my storage now, but now that I know that it's different, I'll definitely add it into my storage. Yeah, it's crazy. It's definitely different. But yeah, I really hope that you girl enjoyed this video, and see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.